Flip, picks up Grandpa skateboard. He looks at the wheels and the little engine. His skateboard is fantastic. He says, "How fast can it go?" "I don't know," says Ben. "My grandpa makes lots of great new toys." Flip puts one foot on the skateboard. I want to ride it," he says. "Is that okay?" "No," says Ben. "Please go and ask my grandpa." But Flip starts the skateboard with his foot. "Stop!" shout Clunk. "Flip is going fast. I love this," shout Flip. "It's great!" He happy. There are two children on bikes on the path. They see Flip on the skateboard. "Don't hit us!" shout one of the children. Flip wants to stop the skateboard, but he can't. The skateboard is going very fast, and Flip doesn't happy now. He's scared. He's coming close to Rosie and Grandpa. "Jump, Grandpa!" shouts Rosie. Rosie and Grandpa jump from the path to the grass. There's a blue bottom on the skateboard. Grandpa shouts, "Hit it with your foot!" But Flip can't hear Grandpa. He's going in a big circle now. Ben and Mask are watching Flip do. "Oh no," says Ben. "The skateboard's taking Flip to the park."
Yes.
But there's a big road with lots of cars. There, says Mask.